I should fan his honest flame. Hey, but he's bashful as a youth can be.
If I were a youth, I should speak to her today. Hey, but she sickles as the days go by.
If I were the maid, I would meet the lad halfway, for I really do believe that timid youth will die.
Poor little maid.
Poor little maid.
Poor little maid.
I thank you, miss, for your counsel too. I'll tell that youth what he ought to do.
Thank you. A merchantman we see, a Frenchman going flee, so we made for the Balmaceer, do you see? We made for the Balmaceer. But she proved to be a frigate, and she armed with her forts and fires with a 32. It come on common near, but we answered with a cheer, which paralyzed the parleyvoo, do you see? Which paralyzed the parleyvoo.
Which paralyzed the parleyvoo, do you see? Which paralyzed the parleyvoo.
Then a captain up, and he says he, that chap we need not fear. We can take her if we like, she is certain for the strike, for she's only an armancier, do you see? She's only an armancier. But to fight a French fellow, it's like hitting of a gal, it's a lovely thing for to do. For we with all our faults, why we're sturdy pretty salts, why she's only a poor parleyvoo, do you see? Why she's only a poor parleyvoo.
Why she's only a poor parleyvoo, do you see? Why she's only a poor parleyvoo.
So we up with our helm, and we scuds before the breeze, as we gives a compassionating cheer. Froggy answers with a shout, as he sees us go about, which was grateful of the poor mouseer, do you see? Which was grateful of the poor mouseer. And I'll wager in their joy they kissed each other's cheek, which is what them foreigners do. And they blessed the lucky stars, we were hardy British tars, who had pity on a poor parleyvoo, do you see? Who had pity on a poor parleyvoo.
Boy, you may take it from me, that of all the afflictions accursed, with which a man saddled and hampered and addled and diffident nature's the worst. Though clever as clever can be, a Crichton of early romance, you must stir it and stump it and blow it on top it, or trust me, you haven't a chance. If you wish in the world to advance, your merits you're bound to enhance, you must stir it and stump it and blow it on top it, or trust me, you haven't a chance. Now take for example my case, I've a bright intellectual brain, in all London city there's no one so witty, I've thought so again and again. I've a highly intelligent face, my features cannot be denied, but whatever I try, sir, I fail in and why, sir?
I don't know.
I'm modesty personified. If you wish in the world to advance, your merits you're bound to enhance, you must stir it and stump it and blow it on trumpet, or trust me, you haven't a chance. As a poet, I'm tender and quaint, I've passion and fervor and grace. From Ovid and Horace to Swinburne and Morris, they all of them take a back place. And I sing and I play and I paint, though none are accomplished as I. To say so would treason, you ask me the reason.
No, I didn't.
I'm diffident, modest and shy. If you wish in the world to advance, your merits you're bound to enhance, you must stir it and stump it and blow it on trumpet, or trust me, you haven't a chance. If you wish in the world to advance, your merits you're bound to enhance, you must stir it and stump it and blow it on trumpet, or trust me, you haven't a chance.
Shelter within those arms, oh, give me shelter within.
refrain and strike. She's captured you, she's just the sort of girl you like. You know you do, before the men her heart should gain, I shall resign, that's what it says to me quite plain. This heart of mine, this heart of mine.
My heart says you've a prosperous lot, with acres wide, you mean to settle all you've got upon your bride. It don't pretend to shape my acts, my word or sign, it merely states these simple facts. This heart of mine, this heart of mine.
It now says black, it then said left, it now says right. Hearts often tack, I must obey its latest strain. You tell me so, but should it change its mind again? I let you know.
Sailing all my social wide, no doubt a heart should be your guide. But it is awkward when you find a heart that does not know its mind.
That you're resetting my throne and infecting away from the city. We flee, we flee. From Charles to Mural to Britain, this world, the sun. Transition is simply an exit. Power of menace from glory and menace, just stay for the moment of we.
None can avoid. I once was a nice looking youth, but like stone from a strong catapult, I rushed at my terrible cult.
That's nice.
Observe the unpleasant result.
That's nice.
Indeed, I am telling the truth. Oh, innocent, happy little boy. Had been virtuous, I'm sure. I should be as nice looking as yours. You are very nice looking indeed. Oh, innocent, listen in time. Avoid an existence of crime.
Yes,
or you'll be as ugly as I.
No, no!
And now, if you please, we'll proceed.
I think I do. With vigor and shake, and the steps I'll be taking is neatly planned.
I think so too. I'll readily bet it, you'll never regret it.
For duty, duty must be done. The rule applies to everyone. And painful though the duty be, to shirk the task, a fiddle-dee-dee. To shirk the task, a fiddle-dee-dee. To shirk the task. To shirk the task, a fiddle-dee-fiddle-dee-fiddle-dee-fiddle-dee-fiddle-dee-fiddle-dee-fiddle-dee-fiddle-dee-dee.
The bridegroom comes.
Likewise, the bride and maidens are very elated and married. They are her chums.
To lash their pride were almost a pity, the pity committed.
But duty, duty must be done. The rule applies to everyone. And painful though the duty be, to shirk the task where fiddly be, to shirk the task where fiddly be, to shirk the task, to shirk the task where fiddly, 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 fiddly
Deny.
Irrecklessly deny.
When I'm above
about, I will tell them a fiddle. I'll play about part on the falsest of fiddle.
A very false fiddle, sing play about part.
But until that takes place, I must be conscientious.
Be conscientious until that takes place.
And deal with good grace to my moral sententials.
Moral sententials and deal with good grace. And deal with good grace to my moral sententials.
When I'm of a mother, will tell her a fiddles and very false fiddles and play about part. And play about part on the falsest of fiddles and tell her a fiddles when I'm of a part. Signing a deed and written the letter that knows. one can read, but very much better the lot it must be than that of the person I'm making this verse on his head. There's a curse I'm alluding to me.